don't look at the Rolling Stones like that, you know. It just, they're a group of people that I know that become the Rolling Stones when they get together. You know, something happens around us, and it happens when we play, that is either magic or catastrophe, whichever way you look at it. It always has done, and I assume it always will. So I don't know quite what to say.
Ready? Okay, here we go.
Like this.
It's a buzz for them and a buzz for us.
It's just nice to know that people come to see you, you know?
Time when it's hard, you guys. What was your favourite moment?
Where am I? Where am I?
JC, will you be pleased to leave Buenos Aires?
I've never taken this life seriously, anyway. I'm very grateful to it. It's a great ego thing. But I know, I never, no, it's not, you couldn't believe it, could you?
Backstage.
Roots.
The worst thing is a musician talking about music.
Roots.
You need poets for that.
Basically.
We still never forget Muddy Waters.
Chuck Berry.
Duke Ellington.
Little Richard.
Soul and R&B.
Good rock and roll.
Miles Davis.
Did Elvis Presley, Buddy Holly.
Lester Young.
They turned us on.
Oh, yeah. I said, I know. I'd like a number one record, please. He's allowed me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around so many a long year. So many a man's soul and faith. Well, the thing with Europe is they've seen us a lot before, you know.
Completely different.
Europe's always great to play.
It's more familiar.
Familiar. Territory.
It's nearer home, isn't it?
It's not harder.
Looking forward.
Everyone is more at home there.
They made us to begin with, you know?
Of course, yes.
They've seen everything we do for the past 30 years.
Germany.
England.
Or a Paris audience.
France.
Austrians are okay too.
London audience.
French are great. It's hard saying goodbye, but it's always a pleasure to say hello.